All right. Where was I yesterday? Oh yeah, the painting came down. Going to the basement. I think there's a statue with the, well, the different animals or whatnot. And there will be monkeys.
Resident Evil Zero.
Oh, I don't want to restart. Who picks restart? Hey, Billy's hurt. But what are you gonna do? And we'll leave that there. Don't think we need the gas. Ah, forgot about that. All right, we'll just have to take it. Oh, shit. I forgot there's spiders in this. What the hell? Don't die on me. Ah, he's in danger. Give me this. Do you get penalized for using the first aid? I forget what game does it. Like, it takes your ranking down. Let's change it up. We're right here anyway. Oh, now we could probably, could we put something here now? All right, bonus. Another one. Oh no. Dude. What's wrong with you? Oh, he has no bullets. That's why. No. Hey, what are you doing? Oh shit! I thought he was dead. monitor room. That sounds safe. It's locked. Correctional Institute inmates list. Matthews K, deceased. Midge D, deceased. Disposal complete. Keith W, preserved as a specimen. Savage C, transported to research facilities. Royce, Davis, Clark. Any names? Terrence. Okay. Scott. Michael F, Kerry T. Transported to Arclay Laboratory. Roberts, transported to research facilities. Transported to individuals to be deleted from the records. Alright. Actually. This was the room I was thinking of. Now the monkeys are in here, I think. Shit. Do they come now or later? They come. Wait, what is it? Ah, okay. Not yet, hang on. Oh, this is a smaller room that's connected to it. Alright.
I'm almost there.
Well, I'm glad I could be of service. Time to go inside.
Water is collected at the bottom. Wow. Electric chair. Claw marks. About the power regulator. Due to recent lightning strike, the power regulator continues to be inoperative. Wouldn't really matter about the power, except for the fact that the boiler room equipment is on the same grid. The equipment is so run down, we'll probably have to have it fixed up all the time. If you wish to exit rapidly, set the indicator to 70. Check first, though, that everything is connected to the chain. everything connected to you? Just a panel, yes. Isn't it at 70? Oh. Too much. Almost. How about down? Up. Down. Up. Up again? Ah, same result. Now this is going to be the same thing. Ah, I had it. This is it. Up. Stop. There you go. Oh, that's how you stop that, yeah. No, no, don't send the monkeys.
Already claimed this place for myself, which means you are trespassing, and I am very territorial.
Shit, he's releasing them. This is where the game starts to suck. Can't stand these.
It just doesn't make sense. Do you honestly believe this to be the real identity of that crazy young man? Impossible. But if somehow it is true, then Umbrella will be finished.
If the old conspiracy against Dr. Marcus is revealed, Mr. Spencer's career will be over. Not to mention ours, too. So, the time has come at last.
What are you going to do?
I will simply say goodbye to Umbrella. The biological weapon utilizing the T-virus has almost been completed. Our only remaining task is to acquire combat data.
You can't be serious. I refuse to abandon my word. I have finished the research on the T-virus, but I need a little more time to complete the more powerful G-virus.
Do as you wish. I will follow my initial plan and lure the STARS members into the mansion. Their superior combat training should make them perfect test subjects.
You bastard.
In the meantime, something must be done about that madman. As I recall, URC is equipped with a self-destruct device in the basement. I'll find it, set it off, and annihilate the place to nothing more than a massive rubble.
I can't. Hold on.
Oh, do I have to go all the way back there? Oh shit, he's here. Oh, you fucker. Shit. Oh, I'm fucked. What do you mean? How do you save her? No. I'm coming. I hope this is the right way. Oh yeah, I think I remember this. Wait, is it here? Oh, this might be the right room. No, we're going the wrong way. Was this wrong?
Rebecca! Hang on. I'll pull you up.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Just keeping my word. We promised to cooperate with each other. Remember?
This is Rebecca, over.
Rebecca, this is Enrico. Have you managed to locate Cohen yet? Over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir, I have not found him yet. I'll continue to search for him, over.
Rebecca.
My first mission and I've already disobeyed orders. So much for my great law enforcement career. Probably won't live long enough to worry about it. Billy, I just need to know. I need to know the truth. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you.
Oh, she's definitely going to judge him.
I just want to know the truth.
It was around this time last year.
Story time.
Our unit was ordered to Africa to intervene in a civil war. Our mission was to raid a hideout of some guerrilla forces located deep inside the jungle. But the hideout was far away from our entry point. Some died from the heat. Others were killed by the enemy. In the end, only four of us survived. Only there was no guerrilla hideout.
What do you mean?
The idiots in charge had us operating based on wrong information. But we couldn't just go back home empty-handed, oh no. Our leader ordered us to attack an innocent village.
Get rid of them! Kill them all!
Please, sir! Cease fire immediately!
Shut up! Ugh. Do it!
Did you execute those innocent people?
Forget about it. Doesn't matter anymore. That was then, this is now. Besides, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, but it does matter. Look, now my people think you killed those MPs in the van, but I don't think you did. It was those zombie dogs, right? When they attacked the van, you were able to escape. Isn't that right?
She's just making
you
stuff up.
Get it.
Please be.
I've only got
I
two
like
choices
you.
Left. Either report to the Marines and serve out my sentence, or keep on running for as long as I can. That's all.
All right, what do we got? Just an ink ribbon and a typewriter. Yeah, I guess we could save here. Fucking A. I don't even have any. There is still evil in this place. Maybe these will work?
Let's split up.
Okay.
Throw! He did nothing. This is bullshit. That's why they put that typewriter there.
Resident Evil Zero.
Check it out.
Okay.
Yeah, just try to run past him if I can.
Resident Evil Zero.
Maybe I should try running as her.
You stay here.
Okay.
Maybe her hitbox is smaller? No. Just don't look good. The fuck?
Resident Evil Zero.
I'll go alone.
Roger.
Oh shit. Is there anything else here? No. Oh my god. Damn camera angles. There's a code on it. Is the Magnum in here? That's so terrible. All these guns, I can't even use them. The shells, but I don't have the shotgun. Okay. Oh my god. Run, run, run. Shit! It's dead! On the yellow caution. Is there anything in that room I need? At least now I can get the grenade launcher to maybe clear out the way. Need two blocks. Do I have the file to open this case? What is this? Wait. 385. Just something. Something just like came to memories. Like, examine it closer. This is for Billy's gun? I'm assuming this is for Billy's gun. Do I get a free reload? Hang on. I may get a free reload if I use it. Alright, let me save. Can I save? Ribbons. Did I not leave ink ribbons? Here somewhere. Oh, I put him in the space where you can't even see anything. Yeah. Backup plague grenade, not sure. I feel like it's such a waste of grenades. Those monkeys should go down in less hits with the handgun. They don't seem to be like that tanky of an enemy where they would take so many shots from the handgun. Oh my god, I have nothing. Oh my god. Dead? Now I gotta go back up and get healing. Is it worth it? Six rounds from the grenade, even though it was really five, I wasted one. And I'm gonna need a full healing man. But if I remember my save on the GameCube from when I originally played it, by the end of the game, I don't think I was like starving for ammo or anything. She has a shotgun. This way. Thank you. How far am I from getting the Magnum anyway? One round.
You stay here.
Okay.
Oh, it's hunters. Oh my god. Shit. Man. Please tell me no more. No, come on. Fuck. All right.
Go alone.
Okay.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
There's nothing else in here, was there? Do I solve this now? Six souls imprisoned within the chains of death. Rekindle the flames of life from the spirits of the weak. Strong prey upon the weaker. No amount of cunning can match the speed of my supple limbs. So what is the deer first? No. No amount of cunning can match the speed of my supple limbs. What is that supposed to be, a horse? Alright, so he's gotta be first. Maybe I had the horse in the line backwards. What does he say? No man of cunning. Yes. What's up here? I'm afraid to find out. Please be save room. This looks like a save room door right here. Am I right? Kind of? Oh, it's the first of the tablets. Do I even have any space to carry anything? Oh, good. It's just these two items in here. Shit. Alright, let's see. Ah, it doesn't give you free reload. Management trainee's diary. What is that Dr. Marcus? What is it that Dr. Marcus is researching all the time? And what's with his weird interest in leeches? Interest seems more like love at times. Rumor has it there's something dangerous about those leeches. It is true that when Dennis got touched, when Dennis touched one, he got ill with a fever. Again today. There were those horrible moans beyond that door. Let the sleeping dogs. No way I'll go near them. Even if the director ordered me. I don't want to end up like Dennis. That poor bastard. Scratching makes me itch. Just watching him. Maybe go. If can but whoa. Dennis gone. I go. Hungry. Help. Wow. Crazy. Books. So special battle. Hey, there's gotta be something else to this room now. Just a note? Wow, what a waste of a room. definitely thought there was something else to it. I guess I pick up that gasoline. I know it was in case it was the bottle. Empty bottle. Tablet, no. That one magnum round. Back in the safety. Leave that magnum around. Now we're gonna go all the way back down, grab that crest, whatever, the tablet. Unity. Purely decorative. Can't light it. May as well save it here. I can carry it. And Rebecca will save it. Take the Molotov. I think at this point there are going to be more leechmen. Did I leave anything down there? I don't remember. Damn. Alright, let's take a peek. Did leave this here. Can't open the door locked. I left the green herb in there. Oh yeah, that's right. Was it two green herbs? Oh shit! You made me pay for that. What a wash. Alright, so I got a blue herb out of it, and I'm going to take this ink ribbon. Or not. not a place to put a freaking monkey. It's pretty much a save room. Or would be in any other Resident Evil game. Okay, the water room, I think, was... I remember. It was in here, wasn't it? For one door. This must be a big room. Oh, there's a leechman in here, I think. I'm pretty sure. Yes. There's one in here. That's ridiculous. Carrying that blue herb, vice handle. Nothing else in this room? I'm not getting anything for all the damage and everything I'm taking. Billy, combine those gas tanks. See, I need empty bottles now. Totally disproportionate. No. What is this used for? It's to operate the vice. What vice? Damn it. Do I have combined herb still? No combined herb? Take a heal. Give me this first aid. And take the herb. Too much shuffling.
Split up.
Okay.
Yeah, you stay in here. I'll fight the leashman. Pain in the ass. Bartender. Booze. Oh, there's that battery I need. You may have magnum ammo. Oh, and I have space for all of it. Thank you. Uh-oh. Now Rebecca could have to play the piano, even though she can't. Oh, wrong way. Or am I gonna have to put the battery back? Send her in there. May I practice for a while? Or maybe. Yep. It's cool because this is pretty much the same room as in RE1. Instead of having to take the crest, it's a battery. Wait, she has no inventory slots. Yeah. Oh, that was 8. Okay, now the other room. Alright, zombies. I'm so welcoming to zombies now. Shotgun shells. Wait, I have it. Yeah. Obedient. Nothing else. Don't even have any space for it. What is this room? I'm trying to think. Go for it. This is a good room. We gotta go make more Molotovs. Oh. Fucking hey, get off. Dude. I can't believe that. That is ridiculous. He was totally fine. Only me this shift.
Resident Evil Zero.
If I would have just gotten into that room, probably would have been fine. This is ridiculous. Well, now I'm at the point where I can go. Yeah, I want to get that herb back. I think I'll go get it alone. Fare better.
Let's split up.
Roger.
Where's everyone? Huh? Yeah, it was down here. Oh, you son of a bitch. And he's not even dead. Get the fuck out of here. Three grenade rounds of flame rounds just for a monkey. Oh, yeah, that's right. That sucks. So we gotta exchange them. Come back down. I mean, this was a good idea to get two players, but I don't know about the execution. Should I combine them? No, you can't leave anymore. What? What's in there? There's an empty bottle in there? There's no space for anything. Take the magnum. No, that should be just good. This building wants to die again. Let's see if he says anything. No, he's like terrible. Thank you. there could be zombies in that room. Let's just both go. Fuck it. Man, how long do those leeches stay? Nice. Shotgun ammo. Exchange device for the tablet. And that was the end of this room, right? Probably need it right after I deal with the leechman. Oh, that bottle I need. Shit.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
He's like, don't throw that bottle. Did the same thing. Wow, danger. I'm dead again. It's bullshit. Don't fucking... I thought that was gonna be, he was gonna be like, nah,
Let's regroup.
Okay.
Leeches. Don't even think about wasting the bullets. Wait. Oh yeah, there was a tank in that room. I didn't go back for it. Alright, something's gonna stay behind. Mix it. That was good. That was 6. Thank you. keep pushing. What the hell? Keep pushing. What? Where did I take you? I think it takes you where the monkeys are now. This is actually a good save point to call it a stream. However, I do want to see where that... I want to see if you could take that lift up, and if yes, then where does it go? Leave it. I need this too.
You stay here.
Or no, you're gonna need him too. Or do you? Yeah, you do. Okay. No eliminators? I thought they show up here. Okay. So now at least I know I need to get the tablets. How does he come up here? That doesn't really make sense. Well, I'll check out a guide and see what happens with it. But we made progress, even though I would be dead like 7 times, I think, in this run, just mainly from those eliminators and then from the stupid, that one time from the stupid leech. The one leech, he couldn't just... All right. thank you for tuning in, as always. See you. Yeah, probably tomorrow. Barring any unforeseen circumstances. I have the VOD up on the YouTube. And this will be on Twitch. Thank you. Have a good night.